One of the most incredible places I've ever been able to visit, the whole rainforest, is a place that is truly embedded in my memory forever. It's especially beautiful and mysterious in winter. The fall foliage flew away, revealing bare trunks of majestic trees, and only velvet moss tries to cover their nudity. Thousands, millions of beads of life-giving water droplets are strung in its green threads like a priceless necklace. These sparkling pearls run down moss's locks, quietly falling down onto crisped ferns and fallen leaves. And new crystals of pure water are born on the branches. I feel so peaceful and comfortable here. Everything surprises my eyes. I suck the moist and clean air in, putting all the earthly concerns and vanity off. I realize I'm at home, at my Creator's home, where everything is created in His joy and glory. I'm a part of nature. I'm a single whole with nature. We're inseparable. If I estrange myself from her, if I hurt her, I hurt myself. Every time when I walk in this rainy, moss-grown forest, or when I find myself at the top of a snow-capped mountain gazing at the meadows covered with spring flowers, or simply enjoy the unbelievably beautiful sunset sitting at the ocean shore, I'm fascinated with grandeur, beauty, and the power of nature. I'm sure that at least once, everybody needs to look higher, above people, and above nature, to look in the direction of the greatest. Only then will your life regain real meaning.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.